In this question, we are having the PSTN is an example of a dash network. So to fill up this blank, we are having four options: packet switched, option number A, option number B, socket switched, option number C, message switched, and option number D is none of these. So let us define what is PSTN. So PSTN is having the full form, that is a public switched telephone network. Refers to the international telephone system that uses copper wires to carry analog voice data. So data will be in the form of analog, and that will be carried by the copper wires, and it consists of collection of individual telephones that are hardwired to a public exchange. So that is the basic concept and architecture of this PSTN. The public switch telephone network was formerly known simply as the public telephone network. So for this one, we'll be going for option number B. So that is our socket switched network. So PSTN uses socket switching to allow users to make landline telephone calls to one another. So from one phone to another phone, we usually use this socket switched network. That is for the landline, so we'll be going for this option number B here. And the calls are placed after it is routed through the multiple different switches. Through switches, the calls will get connected, and these switches are found in a central office. So that is CO in short, we can call it a CO, that is a central office, or in a WAR center. Ultimately, voice signals are able to travel over the connected phone lines, and these connections will be done through this socket switched network. So that's why we'll be going for this option, that is the socket switched. Option number B will be the correct answer for this question.